All right. I still don't understand what we're supposed to do here. I don't think I can get back. Can't tear down this wall. Well, maybe it's not this way. Maybe I do just walk all the way back around. Maybe I was on the right path to begin with. I think it's, I thought I already did this. What's up, Alex? What's up, Gabby? How is everybody? Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? Still so tired. I stayed until 3 a.m. gaming. Choose a game. Wait, do they spin when you? Oh, they do spin faster when you hit them with air. Fortnite? We love Fortnite. I must have slept good because my hair looks like I could be a cockatoo. Is that the indicator of good sleep? I wouldn't know. I think so. Oh, good. Love to hear it. Today. This guy's never watching where he's stepping, bro. I think I'm being ghosted, but that's A-okay. Push him into something? Like, I don't understand. Oh, I see. I do understand. I don't understand. I actually don't get how I'm supposed to do this. Understand, the water combat doesn't make any sense to me, bro. Daisy, how's it going? Where you been? Who you seen? What do you know? Get it. I actually don't understand. Nowhere, no one, and nothing. Excellent. Fuck.
No,
dude. What the fuck? Okay, we learned something. Oh, I die here. Sadly. Okay, I understand what I'm supposed to be doing now. Stun him and push him into the... Not the bombs, but the wall. He needs to tire himself out, and then I shoot him with the spikes. Back on the ass to find a better person. I'm not Luigi, so there's no time for ghosts. Yep, we love the apps. Or something. Okay. I need Gooigi up here, I think. I feel like this actually makes it easier for me. Damn it! Gabby, I matched with a guy on Bumble and he unmatched me when I messaged him. People suck. Damn it, this guy stunned himself. One. Also, pretty sure I've been ghosted by Bzzz, so I agree with you. He has 15 health. He shouldn't have any health left. I lied. We didn't win. Come on, man. Bye. Who is Berserk? Oh, dang it. Thank you. All it took was some perseverance or something. We did it. Ah! Don't put your looking for long term on your profile if I'm clearly just a rebound. I've been guilty of that.
No!
But I apologize. Yeah, I feel that. That's reasonable. I mean, it happens. It sucks. Could have been a similar situation for Berserked. Where the heck is that? How do I get in there? It's all the way around, surely. I don't know if I really care. Oh no, Berserk is clearly dead. Folks, I thought we were finishing this game today.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Like, people need to learn to be honest. It's not that hard, and if someone takes it personal, they're clearly not ready for a healthy relationship anyways. Otherwise, they would have responded to me. Tomb Suites. Yeah, that is a doorknob. Who is Berserk? What? Really ineffective trap. Ooh, it's Luigi. I saw a Tinder profile yesterday who put their name as Hole. And honestly, respect. You just putting it all out there. If I don't get a response by 11 tonight, I say sayonara. Sayonara. Yes. My message hasn't even been read, so I don't know what to think. But what the heck? Is there anything else out here? That's a crazy room. Nice. Less than nice. What the heck are we looking for? You know, I was watching Sex and the City last night, and, you know, favorite show of mine. And it was the episode where Miranda is learning that some people just aren't that into them. And they kept saying, like, maybe they're just really busy. And she's like, he's just not that into me. I was like, wow. I could never. Bunny, hello, hello. Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? I think I need to make a ramp. Okay. I had a guy go and grab us sandwiches and then he disappeared. A month later, he messaged me and said he was in jail. Okay, that's not funny, but that's really funny. You're like, where did he go? Well, problem solved. Dang, it's still not tall enough, huh? Dang it! Master of Sand. Yeah, I was starting to date my most recent ex when he sent that, but every month after he tried to hang out with me. Get it. Although, I guess respect for reaching out again, you know? He was in jail. And he was like, I'm not gonna let this hold me back. I'm gonna reach out again. Dang it. Are more pieces of this snake missing? Aha. A lot. Last year I was flying back from my trip. I saw him on the plane with his baby mama and baby, and they were sitting right in front and across. Oh, good for him. Assuming they got back together and nothing nefarious was going on. Anything else in the lamp? No. I just want to explore everything. It's a big sandy room. Seems so fun. A random slipper. Ah! Guys, I think I might do my painting stream tomorrow. I'm definitely finishing this game today. I think. Well, one of my painting streams. I mean, it could be a long time, honestly. Fire going out. I noticed that these two statues are different. I don't know how I'm going to change them. Sometimes it's really as simple as just walking up and pressing a button. Wow, just pressing a button again. I don't know what Luigi expected. Clearly a ghost. Yeah, it's oatmeal. you know me. Don't buy me. What did everybody else have for breakfast? Find a way to get to that door. Okay. Maybe it's not a good idea. I'm gonna eat a fat bowl of Cheerios. Love it. Why is this one facing backwards? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh wait, that's the one I entered. Oh, nice. And poor bats just getting owned by a flashlight. Did anybody ever play Alan Wake? I feel like that game was all about flashlights. Alright, let's go in this door first. Thank you. I've been poisoned. Viper! That's okay. I appreciate it either way. Sounds like your stream was good if you slept. I'd ask what you were playing, but it sounds like you were sleeping. Either way, very cool. Thank you so much for the raid. I don't know what I'm supposed to do in here, folks. Wait, I do know what I'm supposed to do in here. I've messed up. I need to go up there. Excellent. No. The sand mechanics are not it. Oh. Yeah, I play CSGO Valorant in VR, but I was sleeping for half the stream. Nice. I've been playing a lot of Valorant myself. Wait, what am I doing? Wait, whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on in that room? I also stream that like once a day as well. Because I've been finding myself streaming twice a day. I'm very, very bad at Val though. And I've only played CSGO a couple of times. Oh! Oh, okay. I see. I still don't understand. I'm gonna get crushed. Oh no. Quick, man, quick! Don't hit me! No! I don't have time for this. I died. My first game over. Would you rather be an eagle, a jellyfish, or a frog? Probably an eagle. Good night. Wow. How do you stream Switch games? I have a capture card. So I have my Switch. I don't know why I was about to take it out of the dock because that would stop everything. And it's connected to a capture card that's connected to my PC. Is a very cheap capture card, but it does the job fine. The sound is not ideal because it's only capable of mono, which not the end of the world, but I'd prefer if it was two channels. Ow! Thank you. Okay, we're at least not gonna game over to that thing. Huge dub.
Let's go.
Just one room down.
Oh, yeah.
I really miss coffee. For whatever reason, on this particular morning, I feel like I need it so badly. Like, I feel like I just have like brain fog or something. It's one of those things though, like, I also appreciate, like, not having it anymore. Because it has definitely helped with my anxiety. Not drinking it all the time. Okay. The thing in the middle says alligator. Ow. Oh, I get it. I need, okay. Camel. Okay, but the goo doesn't really matter. Although, maybe Gooigi's lighter than Luigi? Let's find out. Nope, they're the same. I feel like those should be different ways. This one looks smaller. Dang it. I don't understand. How do you play the Switch game without looking through the Streamlab or OBS preview? So, the capture card has two outputs, and one of them is just like a pass through, and it's plugged into the HDMI of my monitor. So I can't, having two monitors definitely helps. Like, if I didn't, I wouldn't be able to do it. But I just have like all the other stuff on one of my PC monitors, and then use the other one, just switch the input. So I can like switch back. So now it's just like my regular PC screen for me. But for you guys, it's still the game because it's a different input on the monitor. Like, hold on. Capture card.
just... Let me just open one up, I guess. Something that shows both inputs, like this. Nope. Well, that kind of works. Perfect. I'll show you this one. So basically, I can't see anything. These two inputs, like this is the one that goes in from the switch, and then this is the one that goes out to the monitor, and then this is the one that's connected to the PC, to the USB. If that makes sense. Right. So, like, nothing is plugged, like, there's not an HDMI plugged into your computer. It's just the USB that's plugged into your PC. Does that make sense? Wait, what is that? This says elk? Oh my gosh. Are we gonna game over again? Perfect. Okay. Elephant? Oh my god. No. Luigi, get out of there. Oh no. Gamed over twice today. That's tough. Good night. Yeah, restart. Dang it. I don't remember how I did this the first time now. Okay. So. Let's see what's in this room. Fit check. Oh, the fit is so bad today. But I got you. Thank you for contributing to a challenge. I appreciate that. Okay. The fit today. Oh God, my hair looks like a mess. As always, my glasses. It's part of everything. Then, boom. One of a kind. Tie-dyed-ish shirt. Wow. All the way from across the Pacific. And then, bang, orange shorts. Luckily, I don't have anything I need to do today, so I'm in complete lounge pants, or complete lounge clothes. Not wearing pants. There's a giraffe on that. Okay. I forgot how to do this. This is too heavy, right? That's camel. Yeah, that's camel. That bad. It's not that bad. Could be better. Part of it, you know, just I'm at home chilling. I put on more, you know. Okay, so the sand is an important one. Okay. Rhino. But oh, we're close. Let's go. Yeah. This game is really fun. This game is super, super fun, Viper. I'm a big puzzle person as well, so I love stuff like this. I'm probably gonna finish it today. It's a pretty short game, I guess. And then, not quite sure what we're on to next, because I'm planning on doing a painting stream, because I bought these giant canvases. But Gabby says, you can't paint without me. And I say, well, I might be, so. Yeah. You can. I'll just hop in my break. Is that everybody?
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I need to set it up. My easel doesn't actually fit. Like, the canvas is too big for it. It'll work, but... It is a little, a little precarious. I'm not gonna buy a new easel. And then, of course, Valorant in the evenings. I'm gonna play more Val today. Sounds good. Oh. Wow. I need to do master mode and some Metroid sound. Hey, come back. Oh, he got away. Dude, how does he keep getting through that wall there? That's kind of annoying. Aren't ghosts always naked? You think there's ghosts among us right now? And when they die, they're wearing the clothes that they had on? Or are they just naked? Like, why would the clothes become ghostly, you know? Ah! What the heck's going on there? Hey, we're ignoring that. I believe in ghosts, but never thought about what they would wear. I feel like they'd be naked. Okay, poison, poison, poison. Hacking up a lung, which makes sense. He's getting poisoned. I don't think that though. You think they'd be wearing clothes? Thank you.
like that thought is what my message was supposed to say. Oh. No, that is what you said. I just didn't. I just glanced at it.
And you know, ghosts can probably all see each other, so they're just like cruising around, just naked. Like, eh, whatever. I just wait for this chamber to fill up with sand. If I die, I don't want to be a ghost then. I mean, this guy is double cheeked up. Have you seen the have you seen the red guys and their muscles? Like, he's actually just saying, you know? Nice. Uh-oh. Oh my god, there's so many spiders everywhere. There she is. Gabby's new crush. I also just started watching a new show called Up There. And it's based in New York City in 1999. But one of the jokes, total side character, asked one of the main characters, what's the first video game you masturbated to? We'll say it on three. And she goes, 1, 2, 3. And he doesn't say anything, but then she says, Tetris or Donkey Kong Jr.? Don't really know which one. It was the same day. It was really funny. Okay. I'm sure I'm supposed to do this. I understand. Okay, we messed up the first time. But we're not messing up this time. Oh, okay, never mind. We got hit. We might go down. We're feeling fine. Honestly, all good. There we go. Okay. Now we dodge this. All right, only did 70 damage there. All good though. Yeah, this isn't that bad. Easy. Gonna have to do it one more time, unfortunately, but we're doing fine. I feel like Indiana Jones. Ooh, she's angry. Oh, well, the face is gone. It's not even sending out the snakes anymore. Okay, this is new. Ow! Don't laugh at me. I'm taking you out. Let's go. Oh, there's a snake. Ow. dodge this. Dude, look at all those hearts. Fun fight. I need to sit up straight. Also, nice one, Luigi. That was awesome. All right, let's enjoy a victory for a second. Alright, we are getting very close to finishing this game.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh. Oh yeah.
Are the top ones all sweets now? Tomb sweets, twisted sweets. I feel like they're getting a little bored of the level design. Like the layout anyways. All right, let's see. Could be cool. I think it's because most suits are open concept. That's not even a real door, bro. This whole room is fake. Golden mouse. Sweets. They're having the time of their lives in there. Oh. Trouble in paradise. Interesting, interesting. Well, well, well. We're moving. We're cruising.
Oh,
Nice. Man, I really can't wait for Tears of the Kingdom. Oh! Okay. Oh, sick.
Whoa.
Whoa. These guys spin when you hit them with the vacuum cleaner. I am winning. I've game over twice today, but that happens to the best of us. Oh, we love bubbles. How's it going, propane? Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? I need to go to the bathroom so badly. Okay, I'll be right back. I am back. Doing all right. My best friend is sick, though. No. I'm glad you're around to take care of her, though. That's awesome. Not everybody's so lucky. Hopefully you don't also get sick. That would be not so good. Yeah, she's sleeping right now. Nice, dope, 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 dope.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely good to get rest when you're sick. I can't believe I got sick this past year. Pretty rare for me. I'm strong like Russian bull. What is this? Did you bring soup or just drugs? Ooh, man. Soup sounds so good. Oh, I'm upside down now. Oh, I'm right side up now. Oh, I'm upside down now.
Uh-oh.
Oh! What the heck? Ow! I don't know what I expected, but... More like Hurricane Tortilla. What?
Oh my. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Hmm? What? Wait, how did I do this last time? Sometimes you need to have your goo guy get eaten. I brought medicine, Pedialyte, ginger ale, some vitamin, crackers, and I'll get her soup from Panera soup. Oh man, Panera actually does sound pretty good. Potato flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess it made. Fine. W content, honestly. My brain is sadly full of nothing. Is there anything else in here? Hand sanitizer, your whole body. I love disinfectant wipes. I just use them on everything all the time now. She has a shower. No way. Okay. Ta-da! A key. Whale, whale, whale. Ghosts who are scared, like, they're so funny. Dang it, this guy survives. Stop. Bum, ba bum. My brain has TikTok and Vine references. I'm a boring person, so my brain has nothing going on in it at any given moment. Sadly. I don't know what I think about all day. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Make that time lots of fun. Everyone is different in a special way. Maybe. Maybe just a really bad talker. I don't know. Oftentimes, what the heck? We killed each other. Well, I didn't die, but. Oh. this room. Are they all in a cage in here? Sorry, bub. Oh, sick. Oh, this is an aquarium. It was. Also, ow. That looks like the original Luigi's Mansion in there. Doesn't it sort of look like that? Doing here. That's everything, right? Like, what the heck? How do I get this key? Huh? Oh, again, it just seems to be a button. Oh, no!
Oh. No.
What?
It all makes sense now.
Coin in there. I feel like this does something, but I just don't know what. Let's turn off the shower, I guess. ignore that for now as well. And then... It might be time to retire this water bottle. You think so? I don't know if I need all that, honestly. Illusion. Dang hat. Yes. Nice, 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 nice. We go. The final one. We got all the Twisted Sweets gems. Time to go beat up these siblings. Go back and take care of her. Sounds good, Propane. Thanks for stopping in. Thanks for hanging out. Hope she feels better.
Huh?
Da-da. Oh. Okay. Anything else in this dressing room? Nice, 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 nice. What the heck? Okay, now the sweets are feeling a little twisted. I can smash the fan. That's funny. Don't throw teeth at me, bro. Let's go.
Oh yes.
Okay, let's try this one. Go!
Oh, yeah!
Okay, on the next one.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Where do we think he is? Okay. Nice. Let's try this door. Try this door. Wait, that's the door I entered. So let's try this one. Heck, I thought I got all of them. My goodness. Uh-oh. Not enough damage. Try this door. Already been in the sky, this one. Try this door. Okay. We try this door. That's all of them, right? I've done. Okay. But we haven't done this door. It's always the last one you check, you know? Ta-da! Oh, I need to do laundry today. Grr. Scary. Not for me. But I can see how it's scary for some. And our movement is insane. Sister down. Bye, sorry. Kind of unlucky for you, but... Oh, they're mad at her now. Ah, one's a bomb. Check out my absolute focus. Get away. Boom. And now there's gonna be two bombs. Oh, she's sad now. She's angry again. But honestly, not to worry. She's left, right, left, middle, left. Okay, left hat. This one. Oh, what the heck? Like I said, elite. Three more floors.
Mario.
It's so funny that it keeps calling for Mario, you know? Did I go into this room? I didn't. So it's a laundry room? There's nothing really in here. Okay. Are magicians just clowns that do magic tricks? send in the clouds.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
The spectral catch. I guess 4 more levels still, but only 3 more buttons.
What a Sunday. What a Sunday.
What the heck?
Wow.
Wait, what the heck? Okay, there's a door in there. Luigi, thanks for the boat in your way. It doesn't look like you can go any further. What's the boat even doing there? Hey, good timing, though. Could you come back to the lab? Something bad has happened. And, well, I'll tell you the details later. Later. Just get back to the lab, okay? I'll be waiting. Hurry. Bye-bye. Okay. We can go to the lab. Why not? Ah. Luigi. Red Toad's missing. I was actually thinking about further modifying your poltergeist goo. You know, powering it up. I was confident that the part I would need to modify the poltergeist goo was in the hotel, so I had Toad go look for it. But, well, come have a look at this, Luigi. It's footage from a camera I gave Toad. Oh no. Okay. I think I can deal with this. It seems Toad was attacked by a ghost in the place where the footage was taken. Listen, Luigi, the footage is a clue. Okay. All good. I got this. Darn. And just when you think we're at the end, we're not. Hello, hello. Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? I don't know how I'm supposed to... Oh. I do know what I'm supposed to do. I got you, Toad. You found Toad. How fortunate. Alright, looks like it's time for the main event. Okay. Try to find the part. I don't even know if I can talk to Toad. Let's just leave. Toad, I need you to stand on this thing. Alright, fine. Yeah, we can get it. I need your help again, Toad.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it, the part I wanted. Come to the lab. Okay, I got you. The There's no money in that money bag. Oh, I said I was gonna make curry today. Check my map. Back. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Thank you, Toad. Quite literally, using your noggin. Head is strong enough to break these things now. So the things that I was struggling with before, I bet Toad can just pop off on. Not hear it. What the heck? Oh. Welcome back, Arthur. At every 100 followers on the 50 mark, I do a little giveaway. So 90 away. Seems like a lot, but it's not that bad. No, Toad, I need you. No, come here. waiting for. Sheesh. Bro, come back, Toad. Toad! No, I need to use your dumb head. Thank you. Is that it? Nothing else back here? I guess not. Dang, I can't shoot him up there. Right? There's a door. This all up and then shoot Toad up there again. Oh shoot. All right, come on then, Toad. To guess, this is how you get into this room. Having a tea party down here that I've now completely ruined. Soon. Thank you. Let's go! We got all the Boilerworks gems. W. What's there with Luigi? Stop complaining and get going. Okay. The point of this. Why do I want to stop that? Something, you know? Let's go! K-Dog in J-Dog. Thank you for the resub. I appreciate that very much. How are you? Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? Alright, Toad. We did it. Off to the lab. Just had breakfast. Let's go. Me too, kind of. I had it an hour ago, I guess. No DW face. Kidnap the toad again. Alright, let's go, Toad.
Yeah.
Jason, did you just change your name color slightly? Why does it look different?
Luigi?
Things are ringing apart, Luigi. I need a pee. Think of that. Okay.
Ho ho ho! Yeah!
Super suction, huh? Put all our ghosts away really quick. Does it tell me what bosses I've beaten? Boss ghost, steward, crawler, soulflay, wolfgeist, king mechfrights, Dr. Potter, Mori, Ugg, Clem, Cersei, Nikki, Lindsay, and Ginny. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 left, huh? Alright, I found 0 rare ghosts. Interesting. Great, 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 great. I need to pee again. I'll be right back.
I'm back.
We love ocean themed, pirate themed rooms. It's like a pirate resort, you know? I think I can plug in here now. Weird socket. But everything I can get off the walls. Almost everything. That's awesome. That's awesome. Great.
Wow.
This all seems fine. Stop it.
Ooh. Oh, yes.
Why did it go so kind of fall in the water?
I hate that for me. Man, drinks out of a coconut. How awesome is that? Mind if I do. Nice looking mermaid. Tough. Oh. Welcome back.
I'm back.
Too much furniture. Oh, a Scotland crossbones. Is there anything else on this beach? I'm so tired of sand, you know? Who knows? But we move. Surely I noticed that before. It's crazy that this is like the 12th floor of a hotel. They just have a ship. Hello, AC. Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? I just woke up. Nice. Nice. What was for breakfast? Yellow toad. A shark. I don't eat breakfast, but I may go out to eat for lunch. Yeah, I have my own meal. Who doesn't eat breakfast? What do you mean? Ah, his eyeball is a number 13. Interesting. Exactly. What is supposed to go in his mouth? I've never been a fan of breakfast. Even if you don't like breakfast foods, I mean, like, you could have, like, something, right? Like, I don't... Like, you could have, like, a turkey club for breakfast. It'd be a little strange, but... You know. Ow. Sleeping in is the best. Oh no, I love breakfast food. I just don't eat until my day lunch bowl of Doritos. Daily lunch bowl of Doritos. Wait. What? There's so much to unpack here. I'm pressing the wrong buttons now. What the heck? One would think. Doritos are great, but daily lunch bowl? Oh, I'm getting pretty low health here. I mean, realistically, it's like 3 or 4 lunches a week. Really? More power to you, I suppose. Dang it. Okay. That one's done. Shark ghosts are kind of interesting. Gonna go one more big one. Alright, we have to do this one more time. Maybe I'll find a new lunch food to eat, but I don't know. Doritos always just slap. Well, I mean, is it the only thing you're eating? Because I feel like, you know, Doritos are an accompaniment to other stuff. Well, I have a drink with it. No. Like a handful of Cheez-Its after the bowl. I feel like that's not much better. It's like, where's the food? Heck, that hit me? All right, he's out. I'm hoping my throat's just phlegmy from the milk in my cereal and not because I'm getting sick. Oh, I hope you're not getting sick either, Gabby. That would be very unfortunate. Also, I lowered my vowel sense and I was doing so much better. Hopefully the improvements continue. I think a lot of people need to play on lower senses in like any game. I I think I play on 0.3 in Val. But I don't know what my DPI is.
There it is.
We won. Haha, bye, shark. Allergies are coming back. Spring is coming. Oh, not by Gabby. There's snow everywhere. That's the truth. I've lowered it in Halo, and it's really helped. That's why I changed it to 0.3. My DPI is, I have no idea what my DPI is. I would need to open Razer Synapse, but the old one. Which I'm not going to do. Yeah, allergies would make more sense. You think you're having allergies right now, Daisy? Or what the fuck, Daisy? Gabby? Don't you have like 2 feet of snow? Do you get allergies in the snow? I don't know. I don't know how it works. I don't live near the snow. It just snowed. Now it's all melting. Oh. Well done, Luigi. That's another toad rescue. Yes, I'll take Toad to the elevator. After I explore. Ooh, look at all these gold fish. Get out of here, Toad. Melting of snow is what makes allergies go crazy for me. Ah. Spring has sprung. Yeah. Oh, there's a secret island. Okay, I guess we keep walking. That's cool. Joshy Wishy Washy, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Where have you been? Who have you seen? What do you know? Man, I can't wait to play Val today. I also really need to do some other chores. The heck? Huh? What? Didn't they just say I could go this way? I see the island. Oh, maybe not. Whatever. I just want to finish this game today so I can move on to other things. Not that I'm bored of Luigi's Mansion 3. Great game. But I have a lot on the palette. The plate. Although I guess quite literally a painting palette. I still don't know what I'm going to paint. Bye, Toad. So we've saved the three Toads. Then we have three floors left.
on your sword.
King Boo. There's just a tiny slip up, but it's no problem, not at all. We'll have Luigi locked away soon, if I could just have a little bit more time.
Grr.
And just leaves through the wall, huh? What power. Now found all of the toads. That just leaves Princess Peach and Mario. Just where could they be held captive? We're almost there, Luigi. We are almost there. Is she jelly? Of what? Of moi? Of King Boo? Lucky number 13. Here we go. Ooh, fitness center. We love a gym on the 13th floor. This hotel? Super weird. Forgot to have my vitamins. No, the people he captures and spends his time with. No, I think she's angry at Luigi. For ruining her plans. Cool. Okay. That was awesome. Very easy first metal or gem, whatever. Man, this gym is awesome. Pick up the phone again. Okay. Channel 3 plays music that is perfect for the training room. Okay. I guess. Don't know what that means. Bunch of towels there, huh? Man, Luigi's weak. Can't even knock some of those towels over. The freaking door. I am getting hungry again, man. Stupid banana peels. Picture frames stuffed in. Got the button. I need those. Oh, We got the key. Ha ha. I think we probably could have broken that desk too. Let's start skipping. Bro, there's no way he stinks, right? I guess maybe he does, I don't know. Did you hear? Big news. Ow! What the fuck? Wow. LeBron? Upgraded to questionable. Could be coming back. Wow. Only to get a career-ending injury from Patrick Beverly. Wow. A lot of mice. We're rich again. Yeah. Got all locker room mice. An achievement? For moi? Who would have thought? Ow. What the heck? Ow. What the heck? Whoa. Damn it! That hit me? Ow. Dude, the hitbox on that thing is really annoying. Okay, but feeling fine now. It's a good thing that this punching bag just had infinite hearts. Kind of cheap, honestly, but bit of a hard fight overall, I think. Oh. Man, the mirrors are so hard to look at sometimes. Oh, nice. A lot of running shoes in there. A little weird. Ice cream cones. Cream puffs. Love it. Ow! The banana, unexpected. Thank you. What else is there to do in here? Okay, cool. Guess that's something.
Aha!
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
We found the key. Might as well do the last one, you never know. Pamphlets. Okay. There's a little hole here. Okay. Oh, that's unfortunate. We'll unravel this one.
Wow.
Close up that one.
Whoa.
Aha!
Oh yes.
Nice. What a relaxing room. Ooh, what a view. Oh no. Hey.
Oh yeah.
Can definitely see something scaring me here. Just a little boop. A little howdy doody. Who knew that all ghosts showed up in the ears? Ta-da!
Oh, yeah.
Bum-ba-da-dum! We skip again. There's too many keys to deal with. Whoa! A little wet in here. They really don't care. They're just like, all right, it's too steamy. I'm just going to keep my eyes closed. now. Careful. Bye-bye. Another. With friends. Dang it. Friendo. You shouldn't have done that, brother. Yes. Yeah. All right. Do we just fight the boss now? We might as well. We're like right here. I don't know how we're going to do this, but I see a metal fence for Luigi. All right. I see some cover. No! It's kind of complicated. Dang, dude, I actually don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Maybe? Seems like we did it. We didn't do it. Dude. What the fuck? Oh, we fell in the water. You man, how's it going? Welcome in. I'm feeling a little lost right now. No, dude. What the heck? Oh, can I shoot? Can I shoot these back at him? Okay, I don't have anything protecting me on that side anymore. Dude, what the heck is this? Yeah, whatever. Hit Luigi with a ball really quick or something, brother. Like, I don't know. Stop throwing it at Gooigi, man! Throw at the guy that's literally standing still. Unbelievable. Oh my God. No shot, dude. This doesn't even feel like a particularly difficult fight. It's just, I don't know, poorly designed. Thank you. Dude. This is incredibly frustrating. I could stun him this whole time.
Wow.
Hello, legitty on a titty just woke up. Yeah. Classic dog move, honestly. 2 p.m.? Why not?
Yeah.
I lied. Yeah. That fight was designed fine. I just didn't know that I could stun him. Bada 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 ba ba. Nice. I think we only have two floors left. Amazingly. Need to go to the bathroom again.
Oh yeah.
No, not you again. And again with the eating.
No, you're nice, kitty.
All right. You have to search again. Hello. Oh. Should have known what an arrow pointing down meant. But give me another opportunity. How did I just see these? I'm guessing they still went into this other room here. My sister told me my stepmom is the reason her and I aren't my dad's insurance. Wait, really? It's kind of fucked up. It's like really bad step parenting, right? I guess step parents don't need to parent at all. Like, sure, so I don't know. It's like really shitty. To go down a level now. I still think we finish this game today, probably.
Then again, I could just save it for tomorrow.
Why did he just jump out? What the heck? Okay, I'll follow Polterpups. It's kind of fun that they both have it. Come on, Polterpup. You can't be scaring me like this. Okay. Okay. Meow. Ow. In the water. See him. And now they're down another level. Okay. All good though. All good though. Twisted sweets, no! That place is so confusing. Wait, do I have to fight them in the elevator? Attacking me in my safe space.
Oh yes.
Grr. Let's follow the dog for now. Of course. Fun fact, the PSP was released 18 years ago. Nice. What, 2004? Crazy. I had a PSP. Hardly ever used it. I got it from somebody else, though. So, it's like one of those things where it's like, oh, if you don't want it anymore, sure, I'll take it. But. If you sneeze too hard, you could fracture a rib. You still play Crash on it? That's awesome. Yeah, I was just on Reddit yesterday. And somebody posted a pic of their broken leg that happened just because I don't know, they ran. They're just fractured. Definitely not ideal. Bye, kitty cat. Time for Val. Guys, I actually might call it here then, because I need to eat.
Yeah.
Shoot. Okay. We're gonna finish this game tomorrow. I wanted to finish it today, but I need to eat. And I want to play Val. Whoops. That's fine. Anyways, thank you for hanging out with me. Chillin'. Was fun. Teaching my mother Fortnite. How could we not? Okay. We're gonna raid Bria. I'm gonna finish this game tomorrow. For sure, for sure. If you're a sub, it's the first question. If you're not a sub, it's the second one. I still need videos to react to for YouTube. Please send me something. Literally anything. Like, I don't care. I only have one so far. Just send me a video. Okay. I will probably be live again pretty soon as well, but I really, really need to eat food first. And then we'll see. Gonna finish Luigi's Mansion tomorrow as well. If anyone who followed or rated is still around, thank you so much. I appreciate it very, very much. Hopefully see you soon. If not, I will see you tomorrow. Goodbye.